We're in Lake Arrowhead, California, and today I'm gonna go fishing for probably some trout. It's still a little cold for bass, and I'm on my way to the lake right now. I'm gonna stop by the store and get some night crawlers and power bait. I'll be using red power bait. So I'll be using this and a tiny little hook on a leader with a split shot on it. And we'll be fishing off the end of the dock. I already got a night crawler in. And I'll be using two poles today because I have the two pole stamp. In California, you can pay extra to get a second pole in.
Alright, so I fished for trout for about 3.5 to 4 hours on the front of the dock, and I didn't get even a nibble. I tried worms, power bait, lures, floaters, everything, and nothing. So here's some video of me trying to catch trout for 3.5 hours.
Alright, so I haven't gotten a nibble yet. But I've been fishing for trout this whole time, so I got a worm on my line. And I'm gonna just cast these out into the rocks behind us. Hopefully I can get a bass so I don't get completely skunked. But we'll see. That's a crappie. Might keep that. Nice fish. got on a crappie. Nice. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go on this bridge. That's where all the bass are. Over here it's all crappie, which we've got enough. Got enough crappie for now. And those we're going to cook up. But I want to catch a bass. So they're literally all over. I can see them. But they take a look and then they run away. So I don't know what their deal is, but now I'm right on top of them. Oop, there's one. Looked and then went away. Man. This bass is biting my sinker. What a lunatic. And got him. Yes. Yeah. Take him into shore. And I got a bite. I think it's a bluegill. Yep. That took a long time. This is pretty fun. So I'm pretty much done fishing. I did hook up a giant bass, one of the ones I saw swimming around, but unfortunately I was on this bridge over here and I couldn't get it up out of the water, and the hook basically ripped through its mouth, or ripped out of its mouth. So that sucked. And I didn't even get it on camera, but I got these crappies.